for the last time. I watched old man took bait, his hook, and then throw his line, pick up his wine. He's a friend of mine, known him all my life, and his wife, neath the swaying pine and the clinking vine. Just before he left, he said, "Now, young man, take good care, don't let the bugs bite. Please make sure to say a word at night for all your brothers feeling blue, 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 blue all the time." So I stayed a while, took my tea alone, called it home like a play child, running wild. Heard a blue jay call, said, "We got you now, hope you bow to the old man's word. I'm sure you heard." Just before he left, he said, "Now, young man, take good care, don't let the bugs bite. Please make sure to say a word at night for all your brothers feeling blue, 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 blue all the time." Please make sure to say a word at night. All your brothers feeling blue, feeling blue, feeling blue, feeling blue, feeling blue. Thank you.
everybody, and welcome once again. My name is Frank, and you're listening to Bunker Question. We just heard Dreams from the Allman Brothers. That was from a song that Greg wrote in 1969. It appeared on a 1989 box set, a great box set of the Allman Brothers. Before that, some soundtrack music, Cheer Boys Cheer. And we started off with Old Man Took. This was one of my favorite bands in the early 70s. I love seeing America. And this was from a CD they put out called Holiday in 1974. As I said, my name is Frank. I want to thank you for being with me and enjoying the music. We've got some stories to tell and some great music to listen to, like this one. This is from Zachary Richards. As we continue, Bunker Question.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Here's a little number I tossed off recently in the Caribbean. Isn't it awfully nice to have a penis? Isn't it frightfully good to have a dong? It's swell to have a stiffy, it's divine to own a dick. From the tiniest little tadger to the world's biggest prick. So three cheers for your Willie or John Thomas. Hooray for your one-eyed trouser snake. Your piece of pork, your wife's best friend, your Percy or your cock. You can wrap it up in ribbons, you can slip it in your sock. But don't take it out in public or they will stick you in the dock. And you won't come a back. Oh, thank you very much.
Blues man, play your hand, do it right, come on strong, don't stay long. Run it wild, sing it and chime. Powered sound push you hard, looking to get down. Such a way, left such a space. Shared your dream, I felt your heart, did I hear you scream? Running scared, you run everywhere. Could not choose where to hide. Sing the blues. Played it, man. Played it sad. Blues is pain. The women cry like tired rain. Blues is mean, the real thing. Three good men I knew well, never see again.
What a great song from Stephen Stills. That's Blues Man. That was from the 1972 classic album Manassas. That was his debut album. That was actually the name of his band as well. And the song Blues Man, he wrote it as a tribute to Jimi Hendrix and Duane Allman and all the great guitar players before him. Before that, we heard Eric Idle, the penis song. That is from Monty Python's The Meaning of Life. We also heard the Black Crowes' Wiser Time from the album Amorica, which had a very suggestive cover. It was their third studio album and a great album. And we started off with Zachary Richards and a song called Colinda. He's a real interesting singer-songwriter from the Louisiana area. And the album where that song came from was called Mardi Gras. Hope everybody's doing well. Hope you're staying safe. We're going to continue now with more music. Here is the group Alabama. This is called If It Ain't Dixie. As we continue, Bunker Question.
Starry Montana sky and the lights of San Francisco on a California night. Enjoy those ball games in Chicago on those windy afternoons. It's a big, beautiful country, but I'm never home too soon. If it ain't Dixie, it won't do. If it ain't Dixie, it don't feel quite like home. My southern blood runs deep and true. I've had good times north of the line. I've got a lot of good friends too. If it ain't Dixie, it won't do. It won't do. In the air, I've walked the New York City sidewalks, had a big time in Times Square, but now my wheels rolling southward, and heaven's come. Too.
Yeah. Up with the sun, gone with the wind. She always said I was lazy. Leaving my home, leaving my friends, running when things get too crazy. Out to the road, out beneath the stars, feeling the breeze, passing the cars. Women have come, women have gone, everyone trying to cage me. Yeah. Some were so sweet, I barely got free. Others, they only enraged me. Sometimes at night, I see their faces. I feel the traces they've left on my soul. And those are the memories that make me a wealthy soul. I tell you, those are the memories that make me a wealthy soul. Traveling man, love when I can. Turn loose my hand, cause I'm gold, man. Yeah. Ah, traveling man, love when I can. But sooner than later, I'm going. Ah, traveling man. We'll be right back.
That's Bob Seger and a great song called Beautiful Loser. Now, that was the live version from the album Live Bullet, came out in 1976. And I actually dropped in a jingle from one of my favorite rock stations at the very beginning of that song, KMET Los Angeles. Love that station. Before that, we heard Artificial Red. This is Mad Season. It was the very first grunge supergroup. The album was called Above, and it was put together by Mike McCready, a Pearl Jam guitar player, bass player John Baker Saunders, Screaming Trees drummer Barrett Martin, and of course vocalist Lane Staley of Alice in Chains. The album came out in 1974. They only did one album, unfortunately. Lane Staley passed away, and so did John Baker Saunders. They both passed away of drug overdoses. But a great album, nonetheless. Artificial Red, one of my favorite songs. And before that, we heard Alabama, a song called If It Ain't Dixie from the album 40 Hour a Week. And the drummer for the group, Mark, he was a big fisherman, and I did an interview with him when I was in Florida, and I had a good friend that lived in a real rural area of northern Florida, and we were close by, and he had fishing ponds, and so we went fishing, spent the day drinking beer and fishing. It was great. My name is Frank. Thanks for being with us today. Hope you're doing well. We're going to continue with Van Morrison, and a classic tune, actually. This is his version of Lonely Avenue. As we continue, Bunker Question.
All because of you. Well, I could cry. Oh, baby, I could die. All the one on Bondi Avenue. Thank you.
Congress people in several locations are kissing quite a bit.
Yeah. Later in the evening, leaves will fall, tears will flow, wind will blow, some rain, some snow.
Cause if you play the game, you will get me. mama. She could do your laundry and cook for you. Maybe you should stay with your mama. You're really kind of stupid and ugly too. And you should never smoke in pajamas. You might start a fire and burn your face. Maybe you'll return to Managua. You could go unnoticed in such a place.
Thank you. maybe you should stay with your mama. She could do your laundry and cook for you. Maybe you should stay with your mama. You're really kind of stupid and ugly too. And you should never smoke in pajamas. You might start a fire and burn your face. Maybe you'll return to Managua. You could go unnoticed in such a place. You ain't really made for being out in the street. Ain't much hope for a fool like you. Cause if you play the game, you will get beat.
Patrick O'Hearn, Adrian Belew, Tommy Mars, Terry Bozio, Peter Wolf, Ed Mann. Thanks for coming to the concert. Good night.
Some pretty incredible music right there, at least I always thought so. Wild Love and Yo Mama. Actually, two songs that were recorded at the Hammersmith Odeon Theater, but it was in two different nights, and then they put it together on the album Chic Your Booty. And what a great, great album that is. Frank Zappa from 1978. Before that, Otmar Liebert, a German-born guitarist, a multi-Grammy-nominated guitar player, and he calls his music Nuevo Flamenco. That was called Samba Pa' Ti, and it's from an album called Solo Para Ti. We started off with Lonely Avenue. That was Van Morrison. That is actually a song that was written back in, like, 1956. It's a classic R&B song. It's from Van Morrison's 1993 album, Too Long in Exile. And that song has been redone by so many artists. Jimi Hendrix, Joe Cocker, Diana Krall, Ray Charles had a big hit with it back in like 58. Yeah, great music. It just never goes away. It's always going to stay with us, which I just love. And we're going to continue the music now with Lynyrd Skynyrd. Here's a classic one from them as we continue Bunker Question.
Happened back in the back. I kicked the habit of smoking back some time ago. And I tried the hard stuff, but I had to let all that go. But the toughest thing gave up was today. Cause old habits like you are hard to break. I use lifesavers to help me get off cigarettes.
That's Hank Williams Jr. from the 1979 album Habits Old and New, and that's called Old Habits. Before that, Steal Away. That is from a motion picture soundtrack. And we started off with Lynyrd Skynyrd, Poison Whiskey, from their 1973 album pronounced Lynyrd Skynyrd. Well, that's enough babbling by me. You don't need to hear my voice anymore. The music was great, though. I really do appreciate your listening today. We'll do it again next week. Check us out. The album is called Bunker Hype, and we'll get into that one next week. If you liked what you heard, by all means, please subscribe. And until then, we'll talk to you later.
Hey! Hey, 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 you! Over by the stereo! Yeah, the CD's over! Turn it off!